It's 10 o'clock. Parents, do you know where your children are?